but baby, you on my mind, and I don't know why, yeah, but the feeling is fine. Can't you see, yeah, honey, you are for me. Oh, we were meant to be, yeah. Dancing in the moonlight, gazing at the stars so bright, holding you until the sunrise, sleeping until the midnight.
Da-da-dum.
Yo, Pops. So, what's the deal with you still not wearing shoes all the time? You, don't have some creepy foot fetish thing, do ya?
Oh, no. I honestly haven't really thought much about it. If I had to examine it, things have been changing quite rapidly of late. New surroundings, new teammates, new theories to explore, changes within my own body to study and control. It's been quite a lot for this old scientist. Perhaps I've been subconsciously been seeking comfort in a familiar after getting acclimated to not wearing shoes during my years of incarceration. Well, just a thought. It's also just comfortable.
That was actually so sincere.
Dr. De Kuyper, I see you're still inappropriately dressed in the common facilities. This isn't a barn. I suggest you get some proper footwear.
Oh, apologies.
That's funny. I don't think the official dress code guidelines say anything specific about shoes being a requirement. Lucky, huh?
Oh, good. So I'm not breaking any rules?
Hey guys, did you know Baptiste is back in town?
Baptiste?
No way! I haven't seen him in ages!
That's great news! Where is he? Oh.
Oh god.